Nightmare scenario tonight, a reminder of how events unfolding overseas can hit home right here in Colorado Springs.
Tonight, one man is on a mission to get his American relatives out of Afghanistan in the midst of an evacuation crisis. Good evening, I'm Bart Bedsole.
And I'm Heather Skold. Thanks for making us your choice for your news at 6 o'clock. Tonight, two Colorado Springs women are stuck in Afghanistan amid a major crisis.
The Taliban has seized control of the capital city of Kabul nearly two decades after the Islamic extremist group was forced out by U.S. troops. Chief investigative reporter Chelsea Brentzel spoke with a Southern Colorado man today who now fears for the lives of his family members who are still there. Chelsea.
Bart and Heather, a recent graduate of Coronado High School is pushing to help his 24-year-old sister and his mother get home from Afghanistan. He says his family has been calling senators and the U.S. Embassy in Afghanistan, trying to find a way to help them escape.
24-year-old Salma Kazemi, a University of Colorado, Colorado Springs graduate, is hiding out from the Taliban in Afghanistan with her mother. The mother and daughter, who live in Colorado Springs, traveled to Afghanistan in early August to visit family.
I fear the most that the Taliban finds my mom and my sister, finds their passports, or finds any type of anything that connects them to America.
The U.S. citizens were supposed to come back in September, but with all flights canceled, their family here in Colorado has no idea when they will be able to come home.
The one thing I want is for them to get somewhere safe, but there's nowhere to go.
19-year-old Ali Kazemi is frustrated by how the U.S. government has responded to the crisis.
The response is weak. The response is weak. It's just a mess. I feel like America or the U.S. should have some type of just like a response to this fast immediate action. They knew what they were doing when they were pulling out the troops, and they should, you know what they're doing when the Taliban comes.
The family tells us they have received little response from the federal government. The president said today he intends to evacuate thousands of Americans from Afghanistan and has warned the Taliban that if they disrupt the operation, the U.S. response will be swift and forceful. Reporting in the studio, Chelsea Brentzel, KRDO, News Channel 13.